Welcome to Philadelphia Christian Church, and we thank you for choosing Philadelphia to worship. If you're here with us for the first time, make yourself at home. For those who are from different cities or out of state, please visit our Welcome Center in the foyer for a token of love to you. For our live stream families tuning in from all over the world, we pray for the presence of God to be in your home or wherever you are. Right now, it's time for the good news of the week. Under Armour and Baseball Factory was proud to present Cardale Thibodeau Jr. with this certificate as a 2020 Under Armour Preseason All-American. Congratulations, Cardale Jr. Happy 17th birthday to Raylan Charlo. May the Lord continue to bless you with prosperity and great health. Love, Mom, Robert, Dad, RJ, Danaya, Kaya, and Aaliyah. Congratulations to one of our online members, Sister Sybil Gordon, celebrating her 62nd birthday on January 30th, all the way from Florida. Happy birthday, Sister Sybil. Congratulations to Vanessa Williams with her new V-Fit, our Vision Fit business. Her mission is to help guide others as a supportive mentor. Vision Fit will help you to reach your mental, exercise, and spiritual goals and your best along your journey. Providing personal training and coaching for all populations. Call 781-4372 or visit the Facebook page at V-Fit Health Coaching, on Twitter at V-Talk, or on Instagram at VFit_talk. Congratulations to VFit by Vanessa Williams. And also, let's give a happy 53rd birthday to Sister Vanessa. Happy birthday. For your good news to be featured on the Good News of the Week, please email to phillyoffice1@yahoo.com. That's phillyoffice1@yahoo.com. We must receive it by 3 p.m. on Thursdays to be featured on Sundays and Tuesdays announcements. This week, Saints, is a regular week at Philadelphia with Monday through Friday noonday prayer. If you're available on your lunch break, stop by and stand in agreement with the Saints in praying for the world, the United States, Louisiana, and the church. Tuesday Bible study will be at 7 p.m. Join us. If you missed last Bible study, download the Philly app right from your app store. It's available on Android or Apple devices. Just search for PCC Lafayette. School of Prayer will be at 6:15 p.m. on Thursday evening. Be with us for a corporate prayer and learn how to pray and stand in agreement with the saints.
Without a vision, the people perish. I thank God we can see. Whom the sun sets free is free indeed. Moving forward in 2020, setting goals and writing visions, reaching out and helping many. To God be the glory. He's not done writing our story.
Yes. Fire Ministry invites you this coming Thursday, January 23rd. This year, Fire Ministry will be moving forward. That will be our focus. And we invite you to week 1 and 2, where we'll focus on emotional and spiritual goals.
And on week 3 and 4, we're focusing on physical and financial goals. So please, at Thursday the 7th, come join us at Fire Ministry. We can't wait to see you.
Calling all men, women, and kids for Hebrew volleyball. Sign up is still available in the foyer before and after service. A mandatory usher meeting will be held on Saturday, February 1st at 9 a.m. here at Philadelphia. If anyone is interested in joining the usher ministry, you are welcome to attend as well.
Hi, ladies. Philadelphia Christian Church's Women's Ministry is gearing up for its By Faith Women's Conference 2020. It's a two-day event beginning Friday, February 28th at 7 p.m. and on Saturday, the 29th at 9 a.m. Doors open 1 hour before starting. The Women's Council will be held at Philadelphia Christian Church at 200 West Willow Street, Lafayette, Louisiana.
Expect a weekend filled with praise, yes, worship, yes, empowerment, and sisterly love. Yes. There will be powerful speakers and breakout sessions.
Yes, we're very excited about our teen segment. Young ladies 13 to 17 years of age, we have something very special.
Yes.
This is an event for women.
Come on.
byfaith2020.com.
See you there!
Saints of God, those were your announcements. Stand to your feet. It's worship time.